欢迎收看虐杀型二最高难度全剧情攻略流程解说，我是 MP。
Are still struggling to identify the cause of the event commonly referred to as the second outbreak. Elite government troops known as Blackwatch have arrived at the scene.
I thought all that was over and done with, but now they're saying this virus thing started cropping up again. Jimmy, I'm worried here.
Hey, I need you to try and relax, right? I'm going to be home in a couple of weeks, and maybe we'll go stay with your mom for a while just till they get things sorted out.
A woman was killed last night in Central Park by what eyewitnesses described as a walking corpse. Gentech officials have verified that the assailant was infected with the Mercer virus, which was thought to have been eradicated last year.
Now every time I look out the window, I see Blackwatch troops. Jimmy, they closed my school. I don't know if we should be here. They said, just stay put, don't go causing any panic.
Well, then just stay put and don't go causing any panic, all right? I'll be there tomorrow night. Then we'll take Maya and go see your mom. Okay, baby, if they got the situation contained, there's no reason to doubt them, right?
Government officials are now predicting Blackwatch will declare martial law in the city within the next 48 hours. We here at Eyewitness News urge you all, if you do not have to be in the city, to consider evacuating.
At no point have the violence and mayhem matched the unexplained viral surge of the last 72 hours.There have even been reported sightings of Alex Mercer, the man largely acknowledged as the cause of the catastrophic outbreak.
I'm sorry, I just feel so far away from you guys.
I miss you, Daddy.
I miss you too, baby girl.But don't worry. Daddy's coming home.
我们操控的主角是詹姆斯·海勒，一名叫1751女的陆军中士，家庭幸福美满。遗憾的是，这些都已经是过去了。虐杀型二的故事紧接一代结尾，曼哈顿免去了同创雄市一样的下场，病毒已基本受控制。但是由于不明原因，病毒再次爆发，并且规模越来越大，范围扩散至整个纽约。纽约按照感染程度被划分为三个区域：红区、黄区以及绿区。海勒在心理受创后患上了 PTSD， 主动申请了生还率极低的红区任务。
List to 1-1 is Oscar Mike, ETA 2 minutes, maintain present course.
Why are we even here? We're supposed to be peacekeepers, handling civilians and shit. Give this red zone bullshit to fucking Blackwatch.
Shit, you want to leave a patrol mission up to those fucking baby killers? They just as soon blow this city to kingdom come.
Yeah, I heard that, man.
Caution.
Thank you.
Shogun. This is Ninja 3-3.
Copy, 3-3. What's your squad status?
Verifying. Mercer.
Alex Mercer. Oh, shit. Red Crown, we've got Alex Mercer in RZ Grid 3-4. Alex Mercer is in the AO, RZ Grid 3-4. We are awaiting your command.
Ninja 3-3, this is Red Crown. We're sending reinforcements to your location. Do not pursue Mercer. Repeat.
Red Crown, be advised. I'm not in fucking Black Watch. What the- The hell is this punk up to?
海勒选择无视命令，一意孤行，只身一人追击 A 哥。
What? You think I won't follow you in there?
前方的士兵处会有高能。此为二代的格斗者，相比猎手造型更加凶狠。
Mercer, don't you run from me!
Sergeant Heller, you are trespassing on Blackwatch territory. You are to hold your position. A personnel carrier is inbound.
Done running!
What? 病毒第二次爆发后，出现了更加奇异的怪物，例如这里的歌利亚，这里只要奔跑就可以了，障碍物会自动通过。 格斗者伏击时需要两杆攻击键，两次攻击相隔时间若是过长会失败。
Get the fuck off of me! Bitch.
No man should have survived this. His system is flooded with the virus, which is why you're going to run these experiments, Doctor.
And if you don't like the results, Colonel Rooks, then what?
Heller is Gentech property now. Things go sour, you burn the room.
Burn the... No, absolutely not. This specimen is priceless.
Colonel said burn it. That's what you're gonna do.
It's time to begin.
海勒通过了 A 哥的测试，被直接给予了黑光病毒，并在昏迷时被赶到的黑色守望回收，现在被关押到了简泰克的实验室进行测试。
Something simple at first, a mere survival stimulus.
Where am I? What the fuck is this?
Let me out of here!
You have what you need, Dr. Koenig?
Colonel, please, we must learn all we can about the subject.
Hey, I can hear you!
经过黑光病毒的改造，海勒的能力已经远强于人类。
My God.
The raw data we're collecting here is like nothing I've ever seen before.
I'm gonna kill you when I get out of here. Hey, you hear me?
You're out of order, Koenig. Lieutenant Riley, hit the switch.
Yes, sir. Burn order given per Colonel Douglas Rooks, 0223 hours.
Get cleanup and recovery in there. Make sure he's dead.
Damn you, Colonel. This is no place for your plan to barbarize.
Don't get sanctimonious with me, you fucking ghoul. I've read your experiment reports.
No signs of life, sir.
Make sure I don't need another Mercer running around.
Yes, sir.
这也是三大妈的传统异能，记忆错误。按一抓取后，应该按下右键吸收。
Incredible! It healed him.
Oh shit! What the fuck did he do to me? That's my cue to leave.
Fight through this, freak!
You're gonna pay for this.
Shit! The bird controls are dead!
You guard that control room, Lieutenant.
Oh, don't you worry. He's not getting out this way.
这里举起物品砸向实验室观察玻璃逃脱。
It's what you're meant for. It's why I chose you.
What the fuck did you do to me?
I gave you the Mercer virus. That's what they call it, right? The same virus 2 years in a row. And the same Black Watch here to save New York. Wake up, Heller. This is no viral outbreak. This is a bioweapons test. Designed by Gentech. Controlled by Black Watch. And blamed on me. This peon here is gonna prove it to you.James Heller, meet Black Watch Lieutenant Mark Simon. Let it happen. Let it come to you. Let the truth sink in.
Mercer's interference with the New York detonation was bad enough. He cannot remain at large.
Oh, you afraid he might fuck things up even more?
I was on the Gentech team that developed that virus, Simon, in 1964. I will not see my life's work ruined.
What the hell was that?
Every living thing you consume makes you stronger. You take their shapes, and you take their memories.
I've heard you talking.I've seen your weird virus shit, but I haven't seen nothing that'll make me believe you over them.
No. They cut you, Heller. They put you in a cage with 50 starving infected, and then they tried to burn you alive. I didn't release the virus, and I didn't kill your wife and kid.
So what do you want? You want to fight them?
I want to destroy them. Black Watch and Gentech and their virus. And I want your help. But there's something you need to do first. Gentech's been experimenting with the virus, making all kinds of infected creatures. You need that DNA. When you're ready, I'll find you. And for God's sake, man, put some fucking clothes on.
接下来的海勒到底何去何从？感谢观看，我们下期再见。
Alex Mercer, you turned me into this monster.
Ever since I could rememberEverything inside of me just wanted to fit in. I was never one for pretenders, and everything I tried to be